troubling at Sri Lanka. The whole series so far, we haven't looked like getting anyone out. And then tonight, Patterson comes out and just goes through them. Obviously, they got back on top a little bit. And then Christian came on, got his wickets. But we just haven't had a real slight bowler. I'm not taking this away from Brett Lee, but we haven't had some of those trouble then. And he's only 21. He's come back tonight. He's just coming back from injury. And he said, here I go. And this is why we've rushed him back into the Australian side for the T20s and the Tour of the West Indies. I just hate the cousins. Just fold too much into the things. You just want to nurse him back in.
Only as a selector, which way would you go? Obviously, the Australians have already qualified. Do you sort of sit back and sort of say, well, hang on, you're not preparing anyone that might be a little bit injured. We're in the finals. We're just going marching through. Or do you want to just get that line pin and play your best side?
Well, obviously, with Brett Lee tonight, he's not playing, so that's probably one of the ones we've looked at him. I can't understand why Watson hasn't come back and opened the batting. I'm just sure.